Tens of thousands of migratory birds have been spotted at the nature reserve in North China's Hebei province since September this year. From September to December every year, huge numbers of migratory birds from northeast China and Inner Mongolia stop over at Hengshui Lake in their southbound trips.
每年在咱们这个湖区开展实施这个增殖放流，然后为这个鸟类呢提供了这个食物，同时呢我们也是建设这个人工浮岛，那个为那个鸟类的提供了食物的同时呢也为鸟类啊提供了这个栖息的场所。通过咱们这个保护区的这些宣传活动啊，让更多的人呢然后参与到咱们这个候鸟的保护中来。